green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself.
Hi, my name is John. Some of you may know me as Van Slam. Put a number of videos out there. Just wanted to share my joy of flying. This is my plane, 1958 Morning Ercoupe. I call it Cupcake. That's my nickname for the plane. Let me show you what we did, and you can see the tear down and the put back together, and the fun time of propping her back up again. 17 months ago, sent the plane for its annual. I found a leak. Well, that oil leak led to tearing down the engine and finding out we had a cracked block. The crank was pitted and corroded, needed to replace that because that would have, actually eventually the prop would have came off. Also the accessory case on the back where the oil pump is, was broken down and we had to replace that, and that was cracked too. We also found a crack in the housing that holds the oil pressure gauge, so we had to replace that. We put in new mags, new pistons, new cylinders. Have a new alternator system in the plane to give us more electricity. So all of that took 16 months. We detailed the engine compartment, and she's ready to go. Actually, we did her first flight, and you'll see from some of the pictures out there, you'll see her first flight and what that's all about. We inspected everything 100 times over. She's a great plane. She's ready to fly. We spent a lot of money, but that's what aviation's all about. Spending a lot of money and just getting fun out of it. It's cheaper than a psychiatrist, trust me. I'll show you the journey of putting my Ercoupe together. I hope you enjoy it. It took a long time, a lot of hard work, and it's just fun.
What a wonderful world.
Watch yourself.
say that I know why the caged bird sings. Only joy comes from song. She's so rare and beautiful to others. Why not just set her free?
Just got back from our flight, just put the cover on her, did some couple hours of flying just to break in the engine, you know, try to do that every day, try to get up to 10 hours, we'll change the oil, we'll check the filter, we'll fly her again for another 50 hours, probably 25 hours to change the oil, and keep flying. I hope you enjoyed the
low
video.
Low and slow, way to go.
We still have a little bit of work to do. There is a slight vibration in the plane, so the prop probably needs to be dynamically balanced. That's going to be the next project for us. That should take out pretty much almost all of the vibration that we have, and she should be fun, brand new, and a great flight. We have about 50 hours to put on the plane now, probably about 40 now. 40 hours to put on the plane, and then we're going to take her to Oshkosh, which is a big fly-in in Wisconsin. We're also going to go to Warsaw, Wisconsin, which is the big Ercoupe fly-in in July. I think it's the third week in July, and then the last week of July, first week in August, we're going to have
Oshkosh. All the way, I've taken the plane a couple years ago,
all the way down to Liberal, Kansas. There's a video on YouTube, you can see that. It's a great way to fly. Low, slow, discover America. Ercoupe, number one. Take care.
So she can fly.